My name is Brian Jordan, and I'm an assistant professor here in the departments of Population Health and Poultry Science. So my job focuses on the interface of how our production practices influence our disease management strategies, and then how our disease management strategies can be incorporated into our current production practices. It's very important to think about all of our chickens, meat chickens, egg-laying chickens as well, because ultimately, the health status of those birds is going to translate to, you know, potential health factors for humans. For many of our poultry diseases, vaccination is the best control strategy. We produce so many chickens, you can imagine that we couldn't vaccinate each chicken individually. Our chickens are typically divided into groups as they come through out of the incubators and hatchers and come down the processing line, and then they are spray vaccinated with one of any number of respiratory viral vaccines, some bacterial vaccines. On the coccidia side, I'm currently working on trying to design some assays to be able to profile and differentiate these strains, which will allow us to have a much better idea of how well our vaccines are infecting, replicating, and developing immunity in our birds versus how much of a field challenge we actually have. So if we can maintain the health of our birds, especially maintaining their gut health, then a lot of times we can prevent the prevalence, the distribution, and the growth of a lot of these bacteria. And if they're not growing in the bird, then they're not going to get on the meat, contaminate any kind of meat or table eggs when they go into the food chain.